Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Expensive gift of Aditya Narayan from his in-laws. Aditya Narayan and his long-time girlfriend Shweta Agarwal recently started a new phase of their life by getting hitched. The couple got married on 1st of December and held a reception party later for people from the industry. The singer cum host of the singing reality show Indian Idol Season 12, Aditya Narayan, received a huge surprise from his wife. But on the other hand, his in-laws did not lag behind in surprising the star kid with their wedding gift. Yes, the parents of the Shapit actress too surprised their son-in-law with expensive gifts. Shweta Agarwal's father Ashok Agarwal and mother Neelu Agarwal surprised the singer cum host with a new abode. Yes, Aditya Narayan got a very unexpected gift from his in-laws as a wedding gift. The parents of the bride decided to gift them a duplex apartment at the stunning locality of Bandra. The well-furnished duplex of Aditya and Shweta has been designed by a prominent interior designer. This gift was clearly unexpected to Aditya Narayan and he was on cloud 9 when he came to know about it. This duplex apartment costed the parents of the Shapit actress more than 80 lakhs and the view from the apartment is worth it. Not only this, Aditya also received another surprising gift from his father-in-law too. Aditya Narayan's father-in-law decided to gift him an expensive luxury watch as a wedding gift. Yes, he received an expensive watch in black color from the brand Patek Philippe from Shweta's father. This spectacular and expensive watch costed Aditya's father-in-law a hefty amount of 8 lakhs approximately. Aditya loved and was in a matter of shock when he received these amazing gifts from his in-laws. Aditya shares a great bond with his father and mother-in-law. What are your thoughts? Share with us in the comment section and do not forget to subscribe our channel for more updates.